Congratulations on the shrink next door. Kathryn, I had serious curl envy.
Oh, yes, me too. My hair is still recovering, but yeah, I loved it while it was happening.
You're a grown man hiding behind a wall of curtains.
Paul's character starts off by offering advice to Marty to help try and change his behaviour. I was wondering, what's the best piece of advice you've been given by another actor in the industry?
I mean, I would say just go with your gut, which is still a really hard thing to listen to when you're getting feedback from other people of why or why not to take a job. It's just to listen to your heart and gut.
Yeah. And I think just trying to appreciate that I'm doing this, sometimes it's hard, but when I think back in acting school, I'm just so happy to be here. And I forget that sometimes, but I'm just to appreciate what I'm doing.
Yeah.
I think I can help you. The first thing I'm going to do is completely unethical. I'm going to give you a hug.
No, I'm a hugger.
I love how Marty decides to have a second bar mitzvah in this. If you guys could go back to a childhood event or memory, what would it be? Like for me, I'd have to go back to my bat mitzvah and stop the entrance I did from happening.
I want to know what it was so badly.
It was awful, Kathryn. A whole different conversation. Terrible.
Okay. I can picture it kind of in my mind. I'm imagining. I definitely would have loved to have played the Tooth Fairy more than once on Halloween. My mom made me a costume, and that's just kind of what it was for my elementary school career. I was always a Tooth Fairy for Halloween.
I was always the Statue of Liberty. I was twice. I would maybe do that again just in these times, maybe.
Yes,
I think it's very current and edgy.
This Halloween, we've got to make it happen.
Bring out my foil tooth crown.
I had a foil, and
wand.
I was holding
Yeah, mine was just a giant molar.
Phyllis! I'm trying to be ruler of my own domain.
This therapy is really working out, huh?
It is. It really is.
There's a moment in the series where Paul's character sees a piece of art and says he'll own it one day, and it actually happens. If you guys could go back and kind of show your younger self a movie or a TV show you've done to say that's going to be you in the future, which would it be?
Probably this for me. I mean, I would be so thrilled to be getting to work with Kathryn and Paul and Will. I would say probably this. Sad but true.
Amazing. And yeah. I would say so too. Yeah. This and then I did a flick called Private Life, which was also like, what? That was also a big one for me. Yeah. So these two.
I've got to ask, is there anyone more persuasive than a psychiatrist charming Paul Rudd?
Not that I've seen or met.
He is a very charming and persuasive human, psychiatrist or not.
That is true. I felt sorry for Marty though, because he's obviously so naive and easily convinced. I was wondering, who's someone that will always talk you round?
I have a couple of good girlfriends that are very great, just have really good BS radars that will be able to like just see through to the truth of what's happening and be able to be like, think about it. In a way though, sorry, that was my...
Everything okay?
I'm wearing a hefty
bag. I think my girlfriends too. I have a girlfriend, June Diane Rayfield, who's an actress of 20 years, and she will
Amazing.
Just be like, that doesn't look good, don't do that. All with love. All
yes.
with love. But
Truth.
she keeps me in line.
Radical honesty.
Yes. Fearless feedback.
What is he doing here?
Helping us, what do you think?
And this show is so binge-worthy, I'm already hooked. Are there any shows you guys have been watching that you're completely obsessed with?
I love WandaVision. I'm a Housewives person. I know people have feelings about that, but I'm always staying true to that franchise. Somehow I've gone down a wormhole with it, and I'm there to stay, I think.
I mean, I know I am, as always, a little bit behind, but we just finished Queen's Gambit, and I'm really bummed it's over. Saw it with my daughter, and now we're attempting to play chess together.
Oh, that's so cute.
Yeah, and my son has roundly beat me multiple times, trying to learn the Sicilian defense, and I still don't understand it.
I don't understand it either.
But I'm going to learn.
I have a lot of admiration for anyone that can play board games in general.
Yeah.
I'm way too competitive when it comes to them, so.
Oh, you are? See, I just kind of like float away and like it's midway through it. I just kind of get bored. So it's the focus part I gotta learn.
Thank you.